okay, this little cutie pie, this is Lucky, and Lucky's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4806759. And she is a little female tan short-haired chihuahua mix. We think she's about 5 years old, and she came into the shelter as a stray from Whittier on March 9th. She weighs about 7.5 pounds. And boy, look at her, so cute! Anna, what can you tell us about her?
Oh, well, she's just, man, you meet the best chihuahuas here at Baldwin Park, because she's just lovely. I mean, she leapt right out of the kennel into my arms when I took her out. She was prancing around on her leash. She was very happy. I mean, she was limping a little, and that'll need to be seen by an outside vet, but, you know, she doesn't notice it at all. She's happy, and her tail was wagging the whole time. She just had a meet and greet with another little dog, and she was really happy to have some company because she's by herself in her kennel right now. But you know, I think she'd be great with other little dogs. She just walks fabulously on leash. She was giving me kisses. I mean, she's just the perfect cuddle bug.
Yeah.
And one that I'd love to carry her around with me all over the place. She's just so snuggly and so sweet and loving, and she seems like a perfect dog for first time dog owners. She's so easy and easygoing and low key and adorable. So
yeah.
She's just a perfect for someone who's easy. Are you bashful now?
You cutie. Well, it does. She does have a note on her card that says the limp is from an old injury, so it's just left over from somewhere. So that's a good possibility. And you know, I said earlier. In fact, I think the first dog of the day. I said we get a lot of chihuahuas, but he's saying, you know, trying to describe them differently is like they're all different. They all have their own personalities, and this is a little cutie with her own vibrant personality, and you know, she's going to make somebody a lovely, lovely addition to their family. Yes, just like that. So come on down and meet Lucky and make her a lucky girl, because she deserves it. Ha, baby. Bye.